Port of Spain, Trinidad, U.S. midfielder Christian Pulisic says his injured left calf is improving, but wouldn't definitively say he would play in Tuesday's World Cup qualifier against Trinidad and Tobago. "Doing better. I've been improving every single day. I'm just trying to get as much recovery in as I can," Pulisic said. Pulisic said he was kicked in his calf in the latter moments of his 57-minute stint against Panama on Friday, which the U.S. won 4-0. He added his recovery was interrupted to a degree by the waterlogged pitch at the Ato Boldon Stadium. "We couldn't do much in training," he said. "I got to move around a little bit and see where I was at, so I was feeling pretty good." Pulisic scored the Americans' opening goal against the Canaleros and also set up Jozy Altidore for the U.S. team's second score. He admitted that the celebration surrounding his goal was the result of plenty of pent-up emotion. The U.S. is aiming to secure its eighth consecutive trip to the World Cup finals. A win will clinch the third and final qualification spot, and a draw will likely be enough to get through given the advantage the U.S. has in goal differential over Panama and Honduras. Pulisic feels the soggy conditions will not stop this U.S. team.